Good day guys, especially sa mga student namin na nalalapit na yung term exam or specifically the midterm exam. Now because required na no na mag-open cam during the examination and some of you are still encountering problems no pagdating sa webcam. Yung mga may computers or laptop na sira yung built-in webcam ng laptop nila, no. Well, as we all know, mas convenient talaga na mag-take ng examination sa laptop and sa computer compared sa cellphone. Now, if wala kang pambili ng webcam and sira yung webcam ng laptop mo, but you have a smartphone, so this video, no, tuturuan ko kaya kung paano gawing webcam yung ating smartphone para makapag-take kayo ng term exam. Okay? So, let me open Scrappy. Ito yung baliting window ng phone ko. Right now, I'm accessing my phone. Nandito siya sa harap ng laptop. The first thing that we need to do is punta lang tayo sa Play Store. And then, you just search DroidCam. Ayan. So, I already installed DroidCam kanina. No? Now, just open DroidCam. And then, okay. So, once you open DroidCam, makikita natin dito sa may top portion ng window natin, no? Or screen, that we have the WiFi IP. So, this would be the IP address of our cellphone. And then, the DroidCam port, yung ginagamit niya na port, which is 4747. So, install din sa cellphone natin. And then, let's go to Google. And then just type in dev47 apps. So ito naman yung Windows client version naman ng ating DroidCam. So I've already downloaded as well this software kanina and installed it on my computer. So just open the DroidCam client dun sa Windows base natin. And then let's just wait for the DroidCam no to preview yung ating connection. So ngayon, lumabas na yung connect prompt. And then, ang requirement lang natin dito is your smartphone, your computer, and then dapat pareho silang connected sa same network. No? And then you just need to enter your IP address. So saan natin nakuha yung IP address din or the device IP? So let me open again my cellphone. Ayan, imamatch natin. So we have the 192.168.254.121. So ito yung Wi-Fi IP on our phone, on our DroidCam window client, that's device IP naman. And then the DroidCam port, which is 4747. Then once you click start, ayan na. So we have now my cell phone, ayan, which is now currently working as my webcam dito sa aking computer. So, by that, no, pwede na kayo mag-take ng examination. Ayan. Okay? So, that's all. I hope nakatulong, no, lalo na dun sa mga walang pambili ng webcam during these days. Okay? So, good luck on our exam, guys. No, thank you. And have a nice day.